maybe one or two more times. And if it isn't checked up, I was wasting my time. If you want to watch.
fine with you.
Did you want my mother?
No, I did. I just thought that you were going to come in by Buzz.
Buzz. Yeah. Do you remember this place? I spent some of my happiest hours here.
You see, you've been living here for a year.
That's true. But the one that was here before that.
The crab shack?
And before that.
I have no idea.
The windjammer. This part of the people and the bartender.
Was Buzz a bartender?
He was the best bartender on the East Coast. He made the perfect margarita. Great tequila, fresh squeezed lime juice, not too sweet, but just a little amount of salt. And he could listen to your problems for hours.
Mm. Like a therapist.
No better than a therapist. How many therapists do you know that serve 5 minutes?
I get off the rack.
That was a son of your mom, that was pretty rough on all of us, I think, huh?
Yeah, I remember. We never talked about it.
It was just such a tough year. I was working 17-hour days and wasn't home hardly at all. She had you guys alone. And I wonder, I got this three kids work. So you shouldn't want to come home anymore. Hard as good. I thought I had to be strong for you, brothers and sisters. I was brought up that way, you know.
I know.
But here, you know, with Buzz, I could talk about anything and everything. I don't know about him, he don't know about me. We'd argue about politics, baseball, football. But mostly, he just let me talk. And talk. And when I was all talked out, he'd say, yeah, that must be tough. I don't think he knew my name either. I was always margarita, rock, salt. I used to come here every Wednesday after work. That was a crazy summer, you remember? Jess almost got fifth grade. Connor broke his arm. He locked himself in a room with a notebook. You acted out like crazy. And Kevin got mono. Oh, mono. Yes, there was that, too.
Hence the slugging and I'm working on step up mono.
I tried to be there for you, but for all of you, I just did not know how.
Everyday item to be our new Jitterbug Pope and the urgent response.